Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. He was still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu?
Steered through. In on goal, Suarez. Rakitic. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Benzema. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Shots on here. Well, they look great when they go in, Alan. That was close, that bicycle kick.
Yeah, I think he's justified taking it on by that effort. Good throw off.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's Casemiro, getting forward well as a team now. Sergio Roberto. And now Iniesta. Rakitic. And in he goes with the tackle. Luis Suarez. Modric. Here's Casemiro. Gareth Bale. Well, they're in a good position here. Toni Kroos.
The break is definitely on.
Jota can put them in front. Full on the frame of the goal. We've got a corner now. Decided to take a short corner this time. Aldo. Gerard Pique. Well, he's not a player who's much admired in these parts. Bale. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, it's the post. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. Of whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Karim Benzema, Ronaldo, oh he's through, Ronaldo, that's a goal for Real Madrid. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Karim Benzema. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Toni Kroos. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Real Madrid given the throw here. Bale. Now with Dani Carvajal. Can he do it? Modric! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
It's a quick break. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Rafael Varane. Sergio Ramos. And he gives it back to him. Modric. Modric. Benzema. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. It's directed by Gareth Bale. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Luis Suarez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic. Turan. Sergi Roberto.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He went in well. Benzema.
Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Kroos, pleasing on the eye. No great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match, of course. Into the attacking third. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Bale. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
On to Ronaldo.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Break quickly when they get possession.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Turan. And they've cut it out. Benzema. Karim Benzema. And there goes the whistle. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Iniesta. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Suarez! He's made the save. Kroos. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Karim Benzema. On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Space to cross the ball now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Ronaldo. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Bale. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Good, strong tackle.
Iniesta.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And that's given away possession. Iniesta. Now Casemiro.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
That's good movement forward here.
Luis Suarez.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Benzema.
This could be it.
away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Ivan Rakitic. They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Ivan Rakitic. It goes out wide again. Going wide again, not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. It's a turnover of possession here. Another Touré. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
It's good work between these two.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Another Touré.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Paulinho.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Karim Benzema.
On to Ronaldo.
Real individual inspiration. He might be through.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And they've managed to score here. Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Spot on with the pass,
and here's the shot. Went for placement here, and not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. That's good support as they build this attack.
Typical Renault. Shots on here.
What a goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Towards Bale. Benzema,
excellent work with the tackle.
Jordi Alba, playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Suarez.
Turan,
supporting player alongside.
Another Touré, gets his cross in,
and it's in, off the bar.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing.
And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ronaldo.
Oh, can he get it away here? The referee says that's that.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?